You took a picture of Darude Sandstorm single and you sent a pic to a friend. You see that a lot on Twitch. That's alright, Bramza. It's okay. It means it won't pop up again. It will pop up in my inbox. But... I need to imager it so you can use it more, yeah. You seem quite happy. Can you not, I thought I saw bugs somewhere, but I just need to water this. Okay, you are hungry. Why don't you have some cereal then? How hard is it to grab some cereal? Oh. Yay. Everyone's happy. Working 5 hours. Okay, we need to make sure she's like really happy and stuff. Daily task, write a book. Write a genre book. Write a mystery. Yes. Thank you to Tagio for using that command I set up. You're addicted to a game called Clash of Clans. That's a Facebook game, isn't it, David? Is that a Facebook game? Chatcher, I don't tend to check my Twitch messages during streams because that will disrupt the flow of the stream. But I always check my message after the stream. I always check my messages after the stream. Unless it's something super, super, super important, but then you can probably tell me in chat right now. Okay, he just grabbed something to eat and then didn't finish it. I also, why don't we have a maid anymore? We should have a maid. You have it on your iPad, but is it a is that an app then, or is it? Because I thought it was just a Facebook game, but apparently it's like you can play it outside of Facebook as well. Then, David. Cleaning the bathroom and then breaking it. These people. This game is bugging out a lot more now. That's annoying. Oops, toilet. Toilets. Maybe we should get, because I think I had like the Ambassador of Modern Relief or something, but we should just get like a super expensive one. Have I played? No, I've not played any of the Fallout games, no. Lazarus, I haven't. Royalty report. That's quite nice. What does a cognitive neuroscientist do for a living besides teaching undergrad student? Hey, Pigeon. I don't teach at the moment anymore. If you're asking about me specifically, I don't have a job at the moment. But I used to teach. But a lot of cognitive neuroscientists go on to like do more research, but I find out I don't like to do research that much. So a lot of my fellow cognitive neuroscience like fellow students went on to do a PhD for more years of research. Not for me. But people do that. Research, research, research. And then some of them just stick around at uni and do more research after their PhD. They go on to do a postdoc. And then they start teaching or, you know, stuff like that. But for me, that's not really the route I want to take. Yeah, lots of people have been talking to me about Fallout, Lazarus. Is it very, do you need to shoot a lot, though? Because I'm really bad at games where I have to shoot people or things. I just get really, really panicky. And I just miss. And it sucks. And I get stressed as well. Because of it. Yeah, game seems buggy. I hope they're gonna patch it soon. It's probably one of the more interesting games, yeah. I'll look into it. It's definitely on the list of games people recommend to me. High up on that list, yeah. It's an action RPG, which means, yeah, there's a lot of shooting. I'll look into it, but I can't promise I'll ever play it or stream it, obviously. But I do like post-apocalyptic stories. He imagered it? Nice. Okay, you can invite over your girlfriend, please. Wait. Huh? He doesn't know her anymore? This game is really frustrating me at the moment. How is this? Oh, there we go. Travel with. We'll just go somewhere then. That's odd. Why could I not invite her over? That's your problem with shooter games, certainly with zombie games. They scare. Yes, me too. Let's go to the park. Romance! You did what, David? I'm not quite sure what that means. You prefer. Oh, Mass Effect! I got Mass Effect 3 for free because of the sort of failed launch of SimCity, which I bought before release. So I got Mass Effect 3 for free and I really like that game. Much more than I thought I would. I play it on the easiest difficulty level, so I don't really have to, you know, do much in the way of shooting.
Oh, Koba.
You need a hug, dude.
Froben Havoy, Solvada Nuloy, Kenda Zumf, Narbo Quarb.
Romance.
Oh, Bronich Nilfi, Seneki Blindi, Hislop, Sibuum, Pasa Essenoi Flari, Masplina, Axon Saboon, Bratsanoka.
Blank rounds, Sawada, just an empty show, I see.
Heavenly.
Oh, she was somewhere on my lot already, Queen. Oh, I hadn't seen that, thanks for that.
Flazit.
Still better story, I just couldn't get into Fallout for some reason. Fair enough. No, you what didn't, David. Say. You didn't shoot my heir.
Kiss him, boy. Oh.
Timbar, Bubba, do it quick.
Yay, she said yes. Okay, just let's save it right there. Let's do a elope immediately. Yay, please move out all my kids. David cries in a corner. No, don't do that. Okay, he is gonna move. He's gonna move. She's gonna marry him, but she'll get her, like, his three brothers with him. Isn't that nice? I'll just move him in there. Oh wait, is that taken already? Move in or evict? What are you asking me? Are there ghosts here? Are there ghosts everywhere? That's all too expensive. Got rid of all the boys. Yes, that's how you do it. The only other one I can think of that did as good is BioShock. Yeah, I was gonna buy it and then I missed out on the special promotion they had last week for it. So I'll keep my eye on it because people have told me if you just play it on the easiest difficulty setting, you should be okay and the story's really nice. For BioShock. Yeah, Pigeon, I know, because I would like to start with Mass Effect 1. I'm not quite sure if I have Mass Effect 1. I don't think I do at all, so... But I'll have a look at it when I can. Fallout just has an incredibly dark humor that you rarely see in games. That's nice. I like dark humor. Yes. Fans have started an online petition to bring back one of Lydia's most loved characters. Even though he's been dead for 6 books, Lydia wants to please her readers, but the publisher thinks it's a dumb idea. What should she do? Bring back the character? More sales. Everyone loves a new book. Lydia even found a believable way to bring back the character from the dead. Turns out his dead was fake to bring the team together. Performance gain, medium. Nice. So now my family members are going to keep coming over and bothering me, but we don't have to invite them in. Marry one, get 3 roommates. Exactly, there I see. Exactly. Bioshock is really good, but it's very similar to Fallout in the shooting sense. Less complex character progression, but still guns and supposed magic and all that. I see, okay. Those are definitely some games that I would be interested in for the stories, mainly, and not for the shooting. Hey, Reclamation. What is that Kappa doing there? I don't like half of phases. How you doing, Reclamation? How you doing? I just moved out my 3 boys. She's quite happy. We need to do homework. Why don't you also do your homework? That would be nice. Dad, what do you need? Gonna need a bigger house favor. I just got rid of 3 boys, so I'm alright. I'm alright with the house I have. Actually, I'm so alright that I can get rid of some of these beds. Put them in my inventory. Girls now each have their own room. Isn't that nice? The Kappa's waving at me! Hi, Kappa! If you like Mass Effect, it's all pretty close. They are all action RPGs, yeah. Turns out I do like them. I never really realized I liked games like that until I played Mass Effect. I still had to have my brother complete some parts for me with the shooting. But oh well, don't tell anyone. We still need to make one more excellent gourmet dish before we can progress in our career. So we're going to try again. Try this again. Caprese salad, because it's easy and quick. And healthy. Mom, please don't nap. I don't like you napping, you know this. You can have a quick meal of cereal. Welcome RJ Wyatt 5. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for that follow. I appreciate that. Glad you're enjoying yourself. Kids are doing their homework. Leona has completed hers and now she can do the extra credit work. How are her skills looking? Motor skills is at 3. Creativity is at 1 now. You seem like the kind of person that plays shooters like Call of Duty all day, every day. Yes. Secretly, I do. No. I would get so stressed if I would have to play that all day, every day. I would become very unhappy, I think. Was it an excellent dish? Yes, it was. So Dad has now met all the requirements for getting a promotion. That's nice. Maybe he'll get a promotion today then. Let's put this in the fridge. And Mr. Bad Hash H, welcome to the channel. Thanks for your follow, I do appreciate that. Hope you're having a good weekend. Dad, can you clean up and then go to the bathroom, please? Hello, Charlotte Render. How you doing? How many people do I have, RJ? I just have the parents and 2 girls. I just married off my oldest son, basically, or I should say her oldest son, and his 3 brothers. I moved them right in with, like, his new wife, because I just couldn't deal with having 8 people to control. And I'm playing the Legacy Challenge, so it's all about the girls in my Legacy Challenge anyway. Lord Eye's creative faculties are progressing nicely. Reached a social skill. Level 3. But this is Lorelei? That's nice. We need to focus on her though. Making her happy. She needs to dance together. Yay, dance party. Have I tried Space Engineers? No, Lazarus. It's not a game for me. I don't like too open world, do whatever you like kind of games, because I always miss, like, I don't know what to do. I'm overwhelmed by the possibilities, basically. David, don't say stuff like that. Don't say stuff like that. You'll freak out people who just joined the stream and they don't know that you'll be joking and talking about The Sims, and you have to keep this in mind, David. Okay, so Dad needs to work in the garden. What else? We can harvest all. There's no bugs. Just harvest all. Yep, no Minecraft either. Lazarus, no Minecraft either. He just seemed like the kind of person who would mindlessly grind away Call of Duty all day. What? Why do you say that, Reclamation? Not true at all. Sad from Gloomy? Yeah, Gloomy Tree. At least he's picking some nice strawberries. Basil, onions, apples, pears. It's almost Larry's time! What? Is he gonna die soon? Please don't die soon. He's gonna die soon, guys. So much money earned from gardening. So much time spent on gardening, but so much money earned. Is she sleeping or napping? Sleeping, that's alright. You have work in 14 hours? Are you tired at all? Yeah, you should probably go to sleep for a little while anyway. And why are you still up? Go sleep. Oh yeah, I had her dance. Oh, her motor skill improved. That's nice. No, I don't like Minecraft, RJ. I don't like Minecraft at all. So it says you like strategy games. Haven't you played Supreme Commander? No. What kind of game is that, Lazarus Faith? What kind of game is that? I don't play a lot of strategy. I play Civilization, FTL, Hearthstone, if you want to call that a strategy. It's a card game. Not anything more fast-paced than FTL. I even panic in FTL sometimes, but at least you can pause that at any moment. And thanks for using that command, BD. Thanks, Pigeon, for the follow. Weren't you already following me? Someone else with the name Pigeon followed. Didn't they? Nope, I'm just imagining things. Anyway, thanks for the follow, Pigeon. I'm glad you're enjoying this the stream. Oh, BD, you cannot link. You cannot link. It's a real-time strategy. I see. Okay. I like space, though. Yeah, that's fine, BD. I'm not saying that my link is the cheapest one. I'm just giving people a chance to help out the stream as well. But I always tell people to shop around and to also look at websites like dlcompare.com, where you can compare prices for games, and istthereanydeal.com, where you can also compare prices for games and see if there's any deals on. Why are you awake? Because your sleep schedule's messed up. And you shouldn't be awake at all. Can you please finish your food and then go to sleep? If you like grand strategy, oh yeah, no, Lazarus, that's too grand for me. That is too grand for me. David has been trying to make me play that for ages, but no, that's too, it's too difficult for me, probably. Especially to stream, because when I stream, I like to talk to you guys a lot, and that means I won't have 100% of my focus on the game. So, Kappa. She's very hungry. What do we still have left in the fridge? Can I sell this? What's this? Grade school homework. I should probably sell this. $1? Wow! I wish I could sell my homework for $1. It's a long learning curve, yeah. I have so many games that I haven't played yet that I would love to play or stream. Like XCOM. I have various space games. Endless Space. I have Sins of a Solar Empire that I still want to get back to. So I have quite a lot of games that are still on my list to play or to stream as well.
Thanip! Thanip!
So we still have that BLT. 8 BLT. School for Lorelei starts in an hour. We still need to do extra credit work. And you need to take a shower. Play Crusader Kings 2, it's a grand strategy, but not as grand as EU4. Nice. Sins of a Solar Empire is good? Awesome, yeah. I'll get back to that as soon as I can. I've been saying this for months now. It's so hard to find the time if you only stream 4 days a week. Obviously, I'll need the other few days to do stream admin and to look for jobs, so I don't really have 3 days a week to just play games. You still want to see me play Amnesia? I will play a scary game if/when I get partner favor. I've said this a lot of times. The Wolf Among Us, yeah, and The Walking Dead. Those kind of games are good too. I think maybe I'll ask my sister and her boyfriend to get me The Wolf Among Us for my birthday. Or, well, that sounded like I'm going to force them to buy it for my birthday, but that would be a nice birthday gift I can ask for. No, I'm quite happy just playing Civ for now with those kind of, if we're talking about those kind of games. Civ, the new Civ is quite fun. Quite frustrating as well, because I keep losing. I've not won a game yet. But I'll get there. At some point I'll get there. Time for school. They're really great, yeah. They're really great. I've seen Ali play a little bit of The Wolf Among Us, so... I mean, he played all of it, but I've seen him play some of it. Hopefully she can get a promotion tomorrow. He has work in 4 hours, so he needs to be happy. You haven't started Victoria yet. I heard good things about it, though. Cool. Is she going to talk to all the plants then, or just that one? Do you still need to eat? Why don't you finish your... this? What's he doing? Work in 3 hours. What does he need to do? You know what? You can just... Oh no, I don't want to have him work out because he'll die. He's old. He'll die. So. Oh yeah, I streamed that, Darcy. I did stream Papers, Please at one point. Yeah, that was fun. Okay, bye, David. See you later. Okay, Dad, what can you do? Dad can dig up some rocks in the neighborhood. Look for frogs. I need to remember where all the rocks are. Rocks and frogs. Some nice money to be made there. Just those few seem to be enough for now, I think, because he'll need to go to work soon. And he'll be running around quite a lot. Royalty report. Wow, 387, 436 for one book. That's nice. Okay, Larry, what have you found? Oh, we can sell that. Or I should say, we can send it to the Geological Survey. Force the dad to work on push the limits, he'll die. He'll die, reclamation. It's not up anymore, dare I say. It's not up anymore. Because Twitch changed the rules about past broadcasts, and they're not kept forever, and I didn't highlight it. It's like ages ago, and I didn't highlight it because I didn't have a YouTube account by then, and I didn't realize that, you know, Twitch would change the time limit on past broadcasts, unfortunately, so you won't be able to see me play that anywhere. But that was fun, Papers, Please. Yeah, it was. And during Papers, Please, I got raided by a huge Twitch streamer, so that caused quite a heart attack in me as well, which was interesting. Why are all the chicks coming after me? Okay, so we can breed this with the other one. We can just sell these. What's this? Playful decor, puppy, sell for 20. Fossil rock, extract fossil. Death metal, and we have some simtanium. Nice. Come on, Dad. Hilariously tiny T-Rex arms for 45. We can send this to the Geo Council and this as well. And then we'll get the minerals or metals inside. And we only need three more different ones so we complete our collection. That's nice. Yes, Reclamation. I changed the sounds back to normal sounds. Please don't kill me. Please don't make me have a heart attack. Reclamation, have you voted for the donate goal yet? If you type !! donate vote, you'll get a link to the straw poll to vote for the next donate goal. Yes, Lazarus Faye. Okay, so he's off to work. I'll have him work hard. Lowers work performance. Schmooze with the boss. No, let's just work hard. What are you doing just standing there? You're getting quite fat, aren't you? I'm gonna buy a treadmill, I think. Is that the only treadmill there is? There's only one. I'll put that in the girls' room. That's fine. Yeah, I like this color. What's that in there? Oh yeah, we have some beds. That's fine. Hey, Quick Blades, how you doing? What's up? What's up? You voted for the ram? Nice. Good choice.